Hi everybody, my name is Kristen O'Shea. I was a YWR at the Mobile Convention. Gonna share a couple highlights. When asked what LWML means, here's what my definition came down to. Women who build one another up to use their God-given talents in service to Him. So love the Bible studies. One of my favorite questions that I left with was, we have the presence of the living God inside of us. And so what does that mean for our day-to-day life? We studied it in the Old Testament and got to think about how it applies to us today. We got to do servant events. We laughed. The four of us YWRs shared a hotel room, and so we got to do some fun pillow talk. And ultimately, you know, sharing this with my mom, knowing my grandmas have been on LWML has been amazing. We sat up front with the delegation, and so we got to see, you know, front and center these different missionaries who would share about the impact of the mites, which is amazing. Lastly, I would say my favorite part was the relationship building, just learning about other women who have, you know, their congregations have struggles. We've been looking for a pastor and they have two. Or just hearing their prayers and just sharing hearts with other sisters in Christ. So thanks for supporting YWRs. We're excited to be involved.